What's good? I feel like making this video. I've been writing so many songs after songs. It's just something funny. I'ma make you laugh. I know y'all know I rarely pop hits. I know this. But I'm rolling hard right now. Cause it's Friday. I'm off work. And I really ain't got shit to do other than write songs. But I'm just being funny. Oh yeah, I got a single coming. It's supposed to be in up, but I forgot. When the holidays come with my internet distributor, you have to kind of go ahead of the holidays. Say like if you wanted to be out on New Year's, you probably got to put it out. You got to send it on October, November, something. I recorded it way before then. I just barely sent it. So it's supposed to be out on New Year's as far as set the year off on 2023, but we're still waiting. But it's coming. It's another song for Crippin', you know, some gangsta shit. And I think that's all. I'm just rolling right now on that new age shit. Y'all know if it was the old shit, you couldn't just do up that fast. Probably only take, I think the most I ever took way back in the day was about 3. And you don't take them that fast. That would be it. The shit they got today. I done took 10 of these hoes before. I really, these only got 4. I got one left, but I just been taking them every 30 minutes. And I used to take them, I guess, if I'd had 10, I'd take them every hour, but I see every 30 minutes is a whole lot bigger effect than every hour. But you don't ever want to take more than one at one time. I say that's how y'all, even though it's weak, anything involving drugs, you be careful how much you take. That's how you overdose. But anyway, I'm just having fun. So you want to hear the music, know what you got it. And I got a message for some out there. Let me smile. The glasses look good, the teeth look good. Yeah, it's on. Still on. Cause when I'm finished with you, I'ma be quiet on that. But if I'm still rocking, I won't say dead, but if I'm still doing what I do, you know, I need to be quiet. I ain't even gonna say what I'll say after that. But I'm pretty sure you're lucky. And the rest of you. Yeah, I got some more coming. Cause see, I'm still, you know, how do you say this, functioning? Yeah, I got some more in mind, so. When you least expect it, just know. That's all I can say. I want to kind of explain it more, but I gotta be quiet a little bit. You know, I even can't say why I gotta be quiet. It's the best way I can do it, but some that's been struck. I'm not finished. We don't go back and forth by, oh, I barely tap your hand and then a person gets spanked hard and it's like, you don't learn? And we're supposed to go back and forth doing that? No. Because last time, it's going to be the final time. What's done happened lately? Make you wonder. And I'm not finished. Real C's, we make examples. Wanksters, you can only do so much. Wanksters don't win when it comes to real gangsters, so I'm not finished. Just know that. You can see me and be the big bad yelling wolf. I'm not finished with you. Someone in the street knows what happened. Other people that you're being a wolf for, half the people know me already know my lifestyle. They'll be like, damn, you really, let me be quiet. I would say what they'll think the same thing I'm thinking of. If they don't, I don't. You know, quietness, we don't care what other people think. Because the same people that see the big bad wolf and didn't see him again or wonder what happened to that boy, sometimes it just might cross their mind. I'm not finished with you. No. You see, you should have learned your lesson. Call the cops, go right ahead. Because I'm still free. I'm still smiling. I'm looking very well. I'm not finished. I'm rolling hard, but I'll be sober when it's finally said and done. One thing I know, if you're gonna go do certain stuff, you wanna be fully 100% sober. I'ma leave that alone. I'm rolling like a motherfucker. Y'all have a nice day, cause it's Friday. I'm off work. It's not I don't have a job, I'm off. And the only thing I got to do is do my music, look at TV, and roll up the six. Y'all have a nice day.